I'm Jennifer. I live in the city. One day I went to visit my mommy's friend, Mrs. Wilson, who lives in the country. Mrs. Wilson has a big garden in back of her house. And you know what? She grows lots of things to eat right in her garden. The first thing Mrs. Wilson showed me was some big yellow squash that was growing out of the ground. Right behind us, there are a lot of tall plants, and Mrs. Wilson reached in and pulled off a piece of one of the plants. She opened up the green leaves, and there inside it was a corn on the cob. Mrs. Wilson said the leaves around it was called the husk. Later on, I picked some other things, like beets. They grow right in the ground, and you just pull them out by the leaves. Carrots are the same. All that shows above the ground are the leaves. The carrots are in the earth. This is the way tomatoes grow. It's called a vine. The tomato starts out green and turns red when it's ready to eat. And then you just pick it right off.
Oh, that's good, Jenny. Wash them good. We'll have them for lunch.
Okay. After I picked all the vegetables from the garden, Mrs. Wilson cooked them in hot water, and I ate them for lunch.
Everything that we're having for lunch is something that we picked this morning.
Like the tomato.
Mm-hmm.
The carrot.
Right.
Corn.
That's right. Do you like corn?
Uh-huh.
Did you enjoy it? Did you have a good time?
Mm-hmm. Next time I go to the store with Mommy, I'm going to tell her that lots of the things we eat grow right in the ground, just like in Mrs. Wilson's garden.